So, I'm currently in the process of preparing everything up here so I can start rebuilding the rooms on our first floor. It was quite a long journey to get to this point because we had to redo our whole roof. It took about a year to get from this to this. Well, actually, it has been more like 3 years, but I'm talking about just the roof and our upper floor right now.
Hi.
Before starting to work on the actual roof, there was a lot of prep work that needed to be done on the inside. Luckily, I had a little helper. So this is the first tile being removed on the first day of working on the roof itself. Could you tell how proud he is? Unfortunately, I had some issues with my GoPro and it didn't record the time lapse on the first day of work. But as you can see, we only managed to get half of the roof done that day. And the other half is just the same. The first thing to do is to get the old tiles removed. Oh, and here you can see what family is good for. As soon as we were done removing the concrete tiles, we started prying out the old battens. And this is where the fun begins, starting to rebuild. First thing to do was to double up the rafters and work something out so the roof will have an overhang. Then it was on to getting the membrane in place. This acts as a second water and humidity barrier to protect the insulation. Next, we nailed counter battens on top of the membrane to the rafters, on which we nailed temporary battens so we can work our way up. So that's it for part 1 of the series. I'll see you in part 2.